7 a.m., baby. Trying to catch up on a little sleep. It's way too early, baby, for you to be crawling all over me. Next thing you know, we're driving around. She's dragging me all over town. Ain't another girl in the world that could do me like that.
We have an executive order forcing you to comply. How to work. Unless you don't think you're up to it. I'll do it.
How to get me to do about anything. How to bat those eyes, swing them hips. How to rock that cherry red lipstick. She knows.
You saved my life. Thank you.
I can't,
of course,
say no.
As in Lois Lane's sister. She's gorgeous. She's smart. Smells nice. Hell, I want to date her.
Yeah, baby. That's about all I can say. Whatever you want, baby. As long as you kiss me that way. My heart of stone melts in her hands. I'm getting used to changing plans. Ain't another girl in the world that could do me like that. She knows how to work them cut-off things. She knows how to get me to do about anything. How to bat those eyes, swing them hips, how to rock that cherry red lipstick. She knows I can't say no, no to that smile, no to that kiss. No, I just can't resist, yeah.
You are willing to sacrifice anything, everything. It wasn't easy for me to show you who I really am, but I did it because I trust who you are, who you really are, under that uniform. And I trust you'll do the right thing.
Yeah, I could be out there with the boys, but as soon as I hear that little voice, I'm gone. Yeah, I'm gone, baby. She knows how to work them cut-off things. She knows to get me to do about anything. How to bat those eyes, swing them hips. How to rock that cherry red lipstick. She knows I can't say no. Can't say no.
You're gonna help me do this, right?
Yeah, of course.
You got me to trust you.
Can't say no.
That's a start.
Can't say no.